When you're up to it, we'll head to the thieves' den. It's in an old cistern.
Oh, a cistern. Wonderful. I'm to be surrounded by water everywhere I go. Oh, think I'll stay here for a bit. Don't want to decorate the Guildmaster's boots. Yes, I'll be fine. Don't keep the Guildmaster waiting on my account.
Always a pleasant journey to Apa's Landing. Head to our thieves' den. The Guildmaster awaits. Your partner and I will be along when she's less expulsive. Hidden within an old cistern that's long forgotten by the city's merchant lords. A new home for us after the Iron Wheel tore apart the old one. It's a bit damp. You get used to it.
What do you want?
You, over here. This place is nice, but it's not a home. Feels like I'm hiding down here. People like us, we need powerful friends if we're gonna make it in this world. Don't play coy. I see it in your eyes. You've killed people. Or you will. You've got the same urges as I do. Just between us, I hear the Dark Brotherhood is recruiting for some new blood. I'm gonna try my best to get their attention. You never heard of Tamriel's most elite guild of assassins? Rumor has it that if you take an innocent life and they notice, they'll offer you a place in the Dark Brotherhood. There, killers are free to pursue their true passion. Think about it. Word of advice. Urges aside, the Dark Brotherhood prefers to keep a low profile. Just remember, kill an innocent, get noticed. My sources say they're recruiting an anvil on the Gold Coast. I'll be at the docks there if you want to talk some more. I don't want you to do anything. I'm just providing information. Letting you know that new opportunities are available if you're willing to spill a little blood. Don't take my willingness to help out as a sign or anything. I recognized a kindred spirit and suggested a way to satisfy your darkest urges. They'll get you killed if you don't keep them under control. And if you don't find the right allies. Hey, I don't know exactly how they select new recruits. I'm just telling you what I've heard. Maybe you just need to be in the right place at the right time. Like Anvil. Of course, I've also heard they have eyes everywhere, so what do I know? That's one of the best things about the Dark Brotherhood. It hides in plain sight. No one knows where its headquarters is or how many members it has, yet you can go into any library and read a book about them. It's brilliant, really. Quite a few, actually. My favorite is the Night Mother's Truth. It describes the origins of the Brotherhood, although it might all be theory and conjecture. But forget the books. Everyone knows the Brotherhood exists, and most people fear them. Fellowship, safety, and security, to name just a few. I understand there's also a steady flow of gold from all the contracts. And you get to kill people. Can you imagine a better guild to belong to? Better than picking pockets, if you ask me. I don't want you to do anything. I'm just providing information. Letting you know that... Don't take my willingness to help out. No need to be all insulting about it. Just remember that I understand. That mask you wear every day, the one you're desperately afraid is going to slip one day, you could throw that mask away in the Brotherhood. They want you for who you really are. I'm not one to reveal my sources, but Fat Grakal told me that he overheard Seaworthy Sarala say that there have been some mysterious murders committed on the Gold Coast. To me, nothing says Dark Brotherhood like mysterious murders. Oh, I got that from Margog the Hammer. Buy him a couple of ales and he spouts secrets like a bard spouts poetry. Just the other day, he told me that his cousin Kruss killed a baker in Anvil. He received a mysterious visit that very night. You really don't know anything about the Brotherhood, do you? If they decide you're worthy enough to receive an invitation, one of their dark dignitaries shows up to deliver the news in person. It's kind of creepy, but it's also a singular honor.
Come. Your pockets look full, but they do not jingle. Let us remedy this terrible affliction.
I believe I've had the pleasure. Spencer Rye, at your service. I have a friendly arrangement with the Thieves Guild. We're business adjacent, you might say.
Thank you.
When you're up to it, we'll head to the thieves' den. It's in an old cistern.
Oh, a cistern. Wonderful. I'm to be surrounded by water everywhere I go.
Take a look at what I've got here.
Yeah.
Hello. I thought you were someone else. Share my fire if you must, but don't stay long. I'm expecting someone any minute now.
Please! I can't take this anymore!
Damn her to the depths of oblivion! Hey, you. You're awake, yeah? Name's Brager. I tend the books and artifacts here. 1,000 stories in every one. You're up and around. Ask your help. Pint of mead in it for you. If I ever go drinking again. Get me books back. Her nightmares crawled all over the shelves. Pulled out anything that referenced herself or her dreamers. Now they're out there in the cold, getting ratty.
Nice weather, eh? For the season, I mean.
Looking for something specific?
Sorry, a little busy here. Speak to Hadris if you need something.
You defended Fort Verac against General Sarian. A friend of mine fought there.
Reputation clings to a person like mud clings to a boot. Always make sure yours is a good one.
Adept, we need your support once again.
Keep walking, hero. If I'd had business with you, you'd never see me coming.
This is one of those times I wish I could be in four places at once. Instead, I had to send my sisters Mareki, Cleofa, and Amitra.
Fish have stopped biting for some reason. Depends. Why are you looking for him? Go through the door behind me.
I don't know you. State your business and don't make me angry. I already told the Mage's Guild. We tracked her to the house and she disappeared. Are you from the damn guild or are you just looking to die? On second thought, here you go. This map shows Malsia's house. We can't find her, but there's something set up in there. Go see for yourself.
Thank you. Down! Sure, preserve us. Help!